This is the final resting place of Edward William Kinsella, born in 1880 in Lexington, McLean County, Illinois. Major League Baseball player from 1905 to 1910. Pitcher for the Pittsburgh Pirates and the St. Louis Browns. He died in 1976 in Bloomington, McLean County, Illinois. And he's buried here at St. Mary's Cemetery, Bloomington, McLean County, Illinois.